Good evening, viewer. Welcome to our Glory Globe TV. Yes. On an Ottoman day in 1576, a Mogul princess led a cohort of royal women on an unprecedented voyage to the holy cities of Mecca and Medina. It was the first time in Mughal India that a woman had gone on the sacred pilgrimage called the Haji, that is considered to be one of the five pillars of Islam. At the age of 53, Gulbadan Begum, daughter of Babur, founder of the Mughal Empire, and 11 women from the royal household left the confines of a harem in Fatehpur Sikri to set off on a journey that would stretch across 6 years. But details of this remarkable journey are missing from the records, possible due to acts of omissions by male court historians eager to preserve the modesty and sanctity of the woman travelers and their pilgrimage, say historians. Gulbadan's pilgrimage to Mecca was marked by acts of bravery and kindness, but also rebellion, as author and historian Ruby Lal notes in her book. Bhagwant Princess, The Great Adventures of Gulbadan, which recently released in India and is due to for an international release later this month. Even though Gulbadan is regarded as the first and only female historian of the Mughal Empire, having chronicled her life experiences in the Humayunnama, the book curiously lacks details about her journey. In fact, her book is incomplete with several pages missing. Gulbadan was writing at a time when it was common for chroniclers to make copies of works written by royals, but not a single complete copy of Gulbadan's book exists, says Lal, who has pieced together the elusive details of the Mughal princess' trip through her own dedicated research by delving onto Ottoman history, Persian and Mughal manuscripts and various other sources. The silence around such a powerful woman's one-of-a-kind voice speaks volumes, says Lal. Gulbadan, which roughly translates to rose-hued skin, was born in Kabul in 1523 to Dildar Begum, Emperor Babur's third oldest wife. At the time of her birth, her father was miles away planning his conquest of Hindustan, as the Indian subcontinent was then known. The princess would soon get used to seeing her father during the brief visit he made in between the many wars he fought, and this separation would mark almost all of her relationships with the powerful men in her family. Her father, her half-brother Humayun, and later on her nephew Akbar. BN News Report, Glory Globe TV, Delhi, Bharat.